Leandros, respond.
Captain, the Inquisitor insisted you could not have survived.
Well, I did. And I have his precious power source.
We set a rendezvous in Hapsenter Andris. These tunnels will spit us out there eventually.
Fine. Continue heading toward the Hapsenter.
Thank you. Adeptus Astartes recognized. Ultramarines chapter. Access granted.
Even here, the tech priests honor their machine god.
Kill them, Space Marines!
Thank you. Captain Titus.
Well met, brothers. Any idea of our position?
We should be nearing an access point to the surface. The air smells a bit cleaner.
I've had enough of tunnels. Let's get out of here and find the Inquisitor before the orcs do.
Last, away to the surface.
Not much tidier than below. But at least we have the sky over our heads again. Our rendezvous point is this way.
The orcs hope to gain by slaughtering so many.
Sow terror. Demoralize the militia.
Cruel, but effective.
This was no strategy of war. For orcs, this was sport.
Medical supplies have been exhausted.
More of them.
Our plan is unchanged. Get the Inquisitor and the power source off-world.
Titus, if they take over the Manufactorum, we will have a damnable time getting them out.
We are Ultramarines. Orcs are not a problem.
If we had a week, perhaps. But by then, the Orcs will have worked out how to dismantle the Titans.
Space Marine. Granting access.
rocket launchers on the high ground.
Xenos haven't left a single structure undamaged.
Or unblooded.
Worker absence is unacceptable. Transgressors face severe remedial training.
Thank you. More rocks!
If you are injured, return to your quarters. The Machine God will watch over you. Workers of Class 9 and below do not qualify for medical attention.
Structures down. Rebuild.
This time on top of a mass grave. There. Drogon said to meet at that monument.
Inquisitor Drogon, we need to get you off planet before we're overrun by Orc.
The psychic scourge.